Good afternoon, this is Anjali and you are watching Satyagni News. On the occasion of a Good Friday, Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar has reminded the message of mercy, forgiveness, peace, love, sacrifice and service of Jesus Christ and appealed to the practice the teachings of Jesus. In his message on the occasion of a Good Friday, Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar has expressed the need to remember the great thought of Jesus, such as love, sacrifice, mercy, forgiveness, peace and humanitarian actions. Jesus sacrificed himself for the good of mankind. His sacrifices and ideas will continue to benefit mankind. At a time when the world is in crisis due to crisis, Jesus' message of humanism and world welfare will save the world. The Deputy Chief Minister has appealed to everyone to follow the preventive rules to prevent corona.
अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सबसे पहले इसे सब्सक्राइब कर ले, साथ में रेड कलर के बेल आइकन को दबाए, जिससे कि रोजाना देश विदेश की खबरें आप तक पहले पहुंच सके। साथ में आप अपने सुझाव को हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में भी लिख सकते हैं और इसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर करें।